Bill Melton, what are we going to do?
Well, hello, friends and family, brothers and sisters. We'll see a turn, and then we'll go have a burn.
Hell yeah. It's time for a turn and burn, like the real Bill Melton used to say. I have a piece of sapeel with a striker already in there. It's already dried and set. Let's finish this handle up. All right, let me do some sanding and then I'll show you the finished product. Sanding sealer. Rednet Renegade sanding paste. Here is the finished product. Beautiful sapeel.
Let's go get us a burn done.
In honor of the real Bill Melton, we're going to use some of his Mississippi stick icky. He sent me some of this fatwood when he was alive. And of course, I will be using my 73 forged knife to slice it up. Check it out. This is a beautiful knife. Oh yeah. Beautiful curls. That should be enough. Some high value Mississippi sticky icky from the Real Bill Melton. He's a striker, folks, that he's made. Turn and burn, like the Real Bill Melton used to say. There it is, folks.